Good morning. It's Dr. Teresa Cullen. This is your Pima County Health Update for June 3rd, 2020. I hope you've had a great last 2 days. Today, I wanted to talk to you about our approach to the pandemic within Pima County. I wanted to remind you that our approach has three parts. The first is test, trace and investigate, and then self-quarantine when appropriate. We will talk about testing in the next few sessions, but today I wanted to focus on contact tracing. You've probably heard a lot about it because it's been in the news lately, both nationally as well as for Pima County. Our contact tracing first starts with a case investigation. So someone is identified as having COVID-19. They're considered a case or perhaps a probable case, which is we think based on their symptoms, they probably have COVID-19. That case then identifies for us their contacts. Contacts are critical. It's how we believe we can change the epidemic. What contacts are people that the case, remember the individual who has the infection, has been in contact with closer than 6 feet for more than 15 minutes within the last 2 days. That is a change from what CDC has recommended in the past, and I want you to be aware of it. So it's 6 feet, 15 minutes in the last 2 days. It's the last 2 days from when the case was tested. So it's not from when we get the result, it's from when the test was done. If you think about that, that makes sense, because when the test was done is when we found out that they had the infection. Contact tracing will start very rapidly in the next few weeks within Pima County. You may be called by Pima County because you may have been identified by your case. This may be, for many of you, the first contact you've ever had with the Pima County Health Department. Trust me, we all try to make it informative for you. The most important thing for us is we need you to pick up the phone. If we contact you, it means we have educational materials for you. We want to share with you information we know about the COVID-19 infection. We don't share confidential information or personal information at all. We want to make sure you get tested if needed, and we want to make sure you have appropriate follow-up for the next 14 days. That 14-day period is important because it's the period of self-quarantine. And that's because if you do tend to be infected, you could transmit it to somebody else. Working together is how we're going to stop the epidemic. So this is Teresa Cullen. This is the Pima County Health Update for June 3rd. Have a great next 2 days.